2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered blotter acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers, also a quarter tequila, quarter rum, case of beer, a pint of raw ether, 2 dozen amps. Not that we needed all that for the trip. Once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it as far as you can.
Collection. The tendency is to push it as far as you can.
The fuck do you mean?